some work to finish, and because I don't drive here, I always rely on Uber or Lyft. So I tried to call driver, but the service was off, not unavailable. So it was really problematic. I stayed there for 3-4 hours and waiting for anyone to help. I couldn't really find a solution, and then my battery died, and finally after 5 hours I could find a Lyft driver, came there for 40 minutes, and then got back to my dorm when I had electricity, so I could finish my work from a laptop or remotely for a European company. It was having really difficult to tell them why I had this problem. So that was the last and actually the first time I ever had a problem with rain or storm.
Good job.
For all of us UGA students, last semester we've all experienced a relatively dangerous storm. When Irma came through the city. So, having experienced that, next time a storm like Irma comes through, what kind of advice would you give to someone new to town as to how to prepare, how to be ready for the trees falling on the village and the power being out all over? To help them get through the storm. What's your name?
Joe.
Do you want to answer?
You have to.